I have the worst luck with these things.
Hello?
There we go.
Before we go into our final tune, I just want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. We appreciate you being here, and I appreciate that I've had the chance this semester to conduct this wonderful band. I never in all my life thought that I would get to conduct Lincolnshire Poesy, all six movements, and I want to thank the members of the band for helping me achieve a lifelong goal of mine. So thank you all very much. I really appreciate all your hard work. I say a lot of the time that I have the best job in the world because I get to come here every day and make music with these wonderful student musicians. Not only are they amazing musicians, they're also wonderful people. And if there are any moms and dads in the audience, you done good. You done real good. These are some amazing people, and I can't wait for them to go out and change the world, musically and otherwise. Unfortunately, sometimes I also have the worst job in the world, because while I get to come here and make music with these people, we only get to have them for 4 or 5 years. And at some point, they do unfortunately have to graduate and go off to bigger and better things. So I would like to take a minute and recognize all of the members of the Wind Symphony who will be graduating either in a few weeks at the May ceremony or over the summer. If you would please stand and be recognized. Your contributions to this ensemble, this School of Music, and this university are greatly, greatly appreciated. And we will all miss you, and please know that no matter where you go or what you do, you will always have a home here in Bozeman. And now, enough of the sappy stuff. Let's do some Shostakovich. Thank you.